Good morning, Central Cabarrus. Today is Monday, February 11th, 2019. Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This week is Bus Driver Appreciation Week. Please tell your bus driver thank you for transporting you to and from school daily. There will be a giant thank you banner that the students can sign in the Norris Cove during lunch to show their appreciation. The Central Cabarrus Winter Guard will be hosting a pancake dinner this Saturday, February the 16th from 5 to 7 p.m. in the cafeteria. Plates are $5 for pancakes, bacon or sausage, and all the fixings. All proceeds go to support the band and the Guard program here at Central. Please join us for some pancakes and some fun this weekend. Caroline Vanderfull from Gardner-Webb will be on campus Tuesday the 12th during lunches in the North Cove. All students interested in gaining more information about GWU should plan to speak with her during your lunch. Sign-ups are not required. Job Corps will be on campus on February the 15th. During all lunches in the Norris Cove, no appointment is necessary to speak with their representative.
CCHS students and staff, come out to support the Central Cabarrus CTE department at the CTE Fashion Show on Saturday, February 23rd at 2019 at 3 p.m. Come see a show that will be out of this world. Tickets are $3 in advance and $5 at the door. See Ms. Graham or Ms. Zimmerman to buy tickets. Tickets will also be sold during lunches during the week of the show. Hashtag CTE Explosion Week.
We will be conducting the pre-administration sessions for all juniors in the cafeteria during CC as follows. Monday, juniors A through F. Tuesday, juniors G through L. Wednesday, juniors M through R. And Thursday, juniors S through Z.
Please report directly to the cafeteria for Central Connections. Do not go to your class or clubs. These sessions are required prior to the test on February 20th.
Our awesome math department is giving up their calculators for juniors to use during the ACT on February the 20th. If you have your own calculator that you'd like to use for the test, you must confirm that it is approved by the ACT. Then give it to Kim Horton in room 132 the day before the exam. She will give your calculator to your assigned test administrator, and it will be returned to you at the exam. You will not be allowed to use your own calculator if you bring it on the day of the exam. And here's a tip. Remember, a calculator is not technically needed for the ACT. Think about how that applies to you as you approach each question. If you find that there's no way to answer a problem without a calculator, you're probably on the wrong track. Take a step back and reevaluate what you're being asked. The Nursing Fundamentals course applications for 2019-2020 are now available. This course is taught at Cabarrus College of Health Sciences. In order to apply, the applicant must have successfully taken and passed Health Science 1 and Health Science 2. Nursing Fundamentals only accepts 30 students per semester. This course is offered to students at all Cabarrus County and Kannapolis City high schools. These highly competitive slots go quickly. Please see Ms. Wilson or Ms. Varela for an application packet. The packet and all recommendations must be returned to Wilson or Varela March 1st. Track and field tryouts are this week. Come test your speed and strength from Wednesday, February 13th through Friday, February 15th. Participants must have all paperwork turned in before any activity. See Coach Madoran, Coach Feimster, Coach Riggins, or Coach Rorda for any details.
The boys basketball team will be selling Valentine's Day cards during lunch next week, Monday through Wednesday. The cards are only $2, and you have the option of taking the card with you, or we will deliver it to their first period teacher on Valentine's Day. This is a great opportunity to show that special friend or teacher that you care.
DECA will be meeting during second period connections. Please print your passes. If you're interested in joining DECA, please see Mr. Bushart in room 404. Attention, FFA. Please see Mrs. Potter in room 166 if you've paid your FFA dues to pick up your shirts. Come and join the Spanish Dance Club and learn about Latin culture through music. Everyone is welcome. Our first meeting will be held on February the 12th during second period Central Connections in the planetarium. For questions, contact Ms. Geraldo in room 77.
Attention FBLA members. FBLA meetings are during fourth period connections in room 145. Please make plans to attend the next meeting.
The Spanish Club will be meeting on Wednesday, February 13th during third period Central Connections in Mr. Luna's classroom, room 84.
Why was the baby strawberry crying? Cause her mom and dad in the gym.
The SAT word of the day is
pecuniary, which means consisting of or relating to money. Synonyms include monetary, fiscal, or economic. She decided to pursue a career in pecuniary matters, so she applied for jobs at the bank. Thank you for watching, Central, and have a great day.